has just arrived. Get back here.
Glad you made it back. Thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. Come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Ark. You, like all Ark survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the Ark program. Information such as locations of strategic Arcs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance. So there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your Ark. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is? Excellent. Now, each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Don't waste time here. You need to retrieve that ID drive. The information contained on it could be vital to the Resistance.
My selections? Care to trade? Doing business with you.
Squad back at base is reporting authority movement in the area. We don't know what's going on, but be careful.
Did you hear me?
Excellent work. You're a major asset to the Resistance. I'll get this drive to Lasard as soon as we get back to our base. Hopefully he'll be able to uncover what's up. But as of now, time is against us.
And it's becoming more dangerous for you here. But go on.
We've still got some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes. We've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is they figured out a way to use them as weapons. We don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data. We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great service to the Resistance.
Advancing on position.